Do you remember that white dress I wore all through the first film? So they put the dress on me the first day. They bring me to George, takes one look at me, and he says, "You can't wear a bra underneath that dress." So I say, "Why?" He says, "Because there's no underwear in space." And the man said it with such conviction, too, you know.